exactly 1 week ago. A very good friend of mine passed away from cancer. She was 36, and I was at the hospice just a week ago to visit her. She found out in September, and barely made it to December. Having hospice care gives people that dignity they really need, and that the family and friends need.
Everyone deserves dignity. Everyone deserves to have the right type of support, whatever that is for them, because we're all different. Everybody grieves differently, but to have this in the Central Okanagan accessible to everyone is something I think that we are all passionate about, to be able to understand that.
It's important to feel those emotions, to let it all out and to reach out to people. It's okay to be sad, and it's okay to grieve, you know, and it's okay to lean on people, for sure. And it's so important that we do.
One, two, right foot again. Step three, look, four, shoulder, five, shoulder, six.
I can probably speak for the group that none of us is very comfortable showcasing our skills in front of a crowd.
Hey.
But thank you, Maddie, for putting the time and the effort to get these 2x4s actually moving a little bit more.
They're a really great group. They're super fun. They're very kind. They're very supportive of each other. It's fun, once the music is off, the way to see them work together as a team. They kind of just on their own, they partner up, they go over things, they answer each other's questions. They're very willing to help each other and also volunteer each other for crazy things. Some have a little bit, some have no dance experience at all. So it's going to be a really fun team effort to watch.
Making sure to count, that's the big thing. Being a dance mom is way easier than it is being a dancer, I have to say. So I have to say kudos to my daughter for all those years that she danced.
It takes a lot for a community to get together to do what you're doing, by just all the volunteers that are putting in their time to teach us to dance, to set up the facility at the Delta, the fundraising behind it, the other teams. It takes a lot of people to, and then the audience that comes out to watch. So I'm proud that I'm part of it and that I'm contributing.
Please welcome to the dance floor Team Vine Dancers.
Oh, stop. Vine dancers.
You don't leave one behind. The Vineyard Dancers from Peak Cellar Winery.
Well done. Well done.
So you almost took the fall there. Do you trust these guys? Were they drinking tonight?
Yes.
Oh, were they? Oh, good.
Wait. Drinking last night, though, too, right? I heard a little situation. No one wants to admit to it. I was just going to ask you, did the hangover make it easier or harder to dance?
Enhance the skills.
That's right.
What?
It helped enhance the skills.
Okay.
Because you guys were out late last night. There's a word after rehearsal.
How does everybody know that?
We have it on video.
How could you not know this is a small town?
What was the greatest thing about participating in this event tonight?
Getting to know our teammates and really seeing the passion that they put into all this and for all the different reasons. It was really great. And I love these guys.
And good for you for taking the fall for these guys, too. That was unreal. Mark, let's start with you this time. Let's face the judges and hear what they have to say.
I've got to say, as a group piece, as it goes, you did a lot of shapes at the front. Creating that image was really good. You did a great catch, and the little dirty dancing rise at the end was perfect. The lady who got left at the end, though, what's your name? Monique, I've got to say, your performance was so sassy. It was all in the eyes. You had this like smoldering quote. Can I get your phone number? Is that all
easy,
right?
Easy there.
Thank you. Anyway, what is it? Sorry. Oh, you. Oh, her okay. Husband's here. It's anyway, time, good performance.
It's
good
time
performance.
For Taylor to speak.
I thought you guys came out again with so much energy. I was so excited to see you guys when you came out. You had so much canon work actually in this dance, which if you don't know what a canon is, it's when a group comes out and we start dancing kind of like one person, next person, next person. And you have to know your music forward and backward to get the canon. And I know I saw two for sure that were perfect canons. So A+ from me on that. I also just want to say a little shout out to your choreographer, because she actually put two groups into this event. So yeah, shout out to Maddie. It's a lot of work as a choreographer for one group, never mind two. And she's invested a lot into both of you, and it shows, and you guys did so well. Thank you. It's great. Nice.
Garrett.
Do we call this a Madison Koch masterpiece? I mean, it had spirit fingers. It had ladies falling off wine barrels. We had a beautiful lady standing on a wine barrel. And we had gentlemen in suspenders this evening, which I love. I love the suspenders, boys. Play with the suspenders, yes. And also spirit fingers all day.
Right on.
Loyal.
Garrett, you forgot the duster. The duster's amazing as well. You know, it's not easy to create synergy with this team, and I just loved how many tricks there were tonight, and I was waiting for a magic trick when you got on top of those barrels. And I've always wanted that dirty dancing moment, and you gave it to us tonight, so amazing work.
Thank you very much, the Peak Cellars Winery. Thank you, judges. Thank you.
Thank you.